FSU. Oh, that is not the Oh, my sister would be mad at me. But so what do y'all think? These cute or no? These cute? Alright, so I just came in. I took my dog outside and he pooped like it was some gross looking stuff. I knew he had to poop, but he was trying to be all picky. I'm gonna cook some shrimp and broccoli. Like, that might sound weird, but that's what I'm about to eat, so I don't know. I was gonna cook some salmon, but I don't have aluminum foil, so I don't want no dry salmon.
Guys, so this is the finished product. Once again, excuse the mess in the background. But I was too lazy to make rice with this. It would have been bomb. But it's just shrimp and broccoli with Old Bay and butter. Seriously, the easiest thing to make. And it might sound crazy, but it's delicious, okay? Trust me. Bye.
Good morning. All right, so I'm getting ready to do my workout. It's a 15-minute AMRAP. And if you don't know what AMRAP is, it means as many reps as possible. But, yeah. This is so bad. Don't do that. But my bottle of water is downstairs. Come on, Milo. It's going to be super short, super easy. 15 minutes of, I think it was 10 burpees. 5 pistol squats on each leg, y'all, and then what was the other thing? Oh, and then I'm gonna do, so I don't have a pull-up bar and I can't do pull-ups, but I'm gonna do push press with my dumbbells, so I'm gonna do 5 of those. And yeah, just do that in the whole 15 minutes and you're good. I'm good. I'm doing it in my garage though, since. I'm tired. Whew. 15 minutes, 10 burpees, 5 pistol squats on each leg, and 5 push press. I only did 5 rounds and then I finished my burpees on the 6th round. So not the best, but I'm good. I'm talking low because my neighbors can probably hear me, but I don't know. I'm tired. Finally in my car. Yeah. I don't know where like I can sit this, but you know, to put it somewhere. I'm not official, so you know, I don't got no like definitely can't put it right here because I need to see how fast I'm going at all times. You know what I'm saying? So I'm about to go get some McDonald's. Let me let this garage door before I die up in here because my car is on and y'all know that's a no-no. Alright y'all, so I'm finally almost ready to leave. I don't know if I'm wearing this hat. This hat is so big. I don't have no earrings on. I look basic. I mean, not basic, but I always look big, but plain. Yeah, so. I'm not gonna wear this hat. Ooh, y'all don't need to see my braids. Y'all, because I just washed my hair. And then I just braided it while I was still wet. But I cannot braid for one. And yeah, I'm just letting them dry because I want to twist my hair eventually, but I'm so, y'all don't know, I'm lazy when it comes to my hair. Where's the hat I just had? Right here. This is my deployment hat. I'm in the military, just in case you didn't know that either. Active duty, baby. But hold on. Y'all, my house is a hot mess, but let me see. Sit this right here. So that's my bed. It's made, but I got clothes, clean clothes all over it. So I don't have no earrings. I don't know what my name necklace is, but I'm about to go crazy if I don't find that. So yeah, I'm a little OOTD. Nothing special at all, actually. Got my hat from, this is my diploma hat. It says Desert Medic. I got this oversized shirt, and guess where I got it from, y'all? Dollar General, a long time ago, because I was in Panama City at my mom's house, and I had just came back from Turkey, I think. Yeah. And so I was living in my mom's house until I moved into my house, and I needed something to wear, and so I got a t-shirt from Dollar General. Because she lived close to a Dollar General. And then some tights. These are Under Armour tights. Like, literally nothing special. And I got these shoes from AliExpress, so don't look at them closely. But yeah. And that's my dog, Milo. He knows I'm about to leave, so he's following me. But I'm about to leave him, so. Oh my god, I look like a little boy, and that's not the business. But I'm about to go out just like this. I got on tight, so no, I don't. And yeah, my dog, what is, started a live video. Hey, I need some earrings on, but I don't even have no earrings anymore. I lost them all. I'm just being nosy. Beer gang, y'all, want to get my tattoo finished. Like, I want my whole, like, not all the way to my elbow done, but I want a big tattoo so I can be like tatted. I do have kind of a big tattoo, if y'all can see it. Let me see, hold on. It's the basic one, y'all. And people, y'all know people got them cheetah prints everywhere. I'm about to get my nails done, so there's a lot of people in here. I picked this color though. Yeah. Y'all see this? It's NLEO3. I don't know. All right, y'all, so I just got my nails done. I got like a brown color. As you know, I'm in the military, so this complements my skin. What y'all say? I don't know if these are too long or not. I hope not, because first I was like, ooh, y'all don't do, I do, first of all, I can't do long nails because I'm in the military, but I don't do long nails at all. Y'all, I probably, I messed up my nails so bad. But this dude, I don't know. I like him because I'm not really a nail freak, so I don't like to go sitting there forever. Then wait, sit right there and wait till it dries. So he did what he had to do. When I tell you, I was in there, I don't know what time I went in there, but I waited for a long time. But when he got my nails done, like when he started on them, it took no time. Now, I don't know. I know some of y'all some nail freaks, so. Well, I got gel nail, by the way. So, yeah. Because, you know, he put that stuff on it to make it dry faster. That's what I'm talking about. But I go back to work Wednesday this week. And, well, today is Saturday, so technically it's not a new week yet. So, next week, I'm going back to work Wednesday. And, I don't know. We'll see how these next few days go with this length. Because I like short nails. Like, I don't like claws. Like, I can't do claws. I don't like French manicure either, and I don't like super duper crazy colors. I got to have something simple. I like the nude type looks, and I don't know, like the stuff that complements my skin tone. I like that anyway, so I'm not really mad at this good AC, because I survived 2 summers in Florida with no AC in my car. None. No AC whatsoever. Let me tell y'all something. That is the worst thing in life. Well, not really, but it was hot. It was, oh Jesus, I used to hate getting out my car. I am in Tuesday morning looking at the store from my living room. Yeah.
right in my living room. So cute. I need it for my little roller shirt. Get this one. This one. Y'all, so I don't know what's happening, but I'm like stuck. And I'm trying to eat my sushi. Wait, y'all can see my sushi. My sushi. And I found the spoon, thank God, because I was about to get pissed off. But I'm sitting in my car because I hope a car didn't run into that pole. But that's, I mean, what else? How did, now let's the pole just fell. But the road is blocked and I can't get to my house. And y'all, so I'm eating.
Alright, so I know y'all can't see me or whatever, but I'm in my house. That accident I was telling y'all about, it like turned off, it knocked off all the power, so it's dark as hell in here. Hey. Bye, the light's back on, the light's back on. Y'all, this little switch thing is like, it's, let me turn it off first. It's like a switch, but look at it. I ordered this. I put it in my hallway because y'all know. I just told y'all I'm hella afraid of dark. Like, I'm super afraid of the dark. So, I look super bad. Oh, shit. I had to break into my house. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that? Bruh, that's a, one of them silverfish things. Yo. I thought that was a cockroach, bruh. Oh my gosh, that was about... Okay, since I'm back in action, y'all, guess what I found that Tuesday morning? I gotta turn the camera around, but a dog bed, and look, it's the same pattern as the pillows on my... Ooh, where is that pillow? Maybe not, but here's the pillow. Pillow. And then that pillow right there, and then I was gonna get that rug, that same pattern, but that might be too much now. What y'all think? I'm at my mama's house with my sisters.
Yeah. I thought she was dead.
Say hello to the camera. Oh, she just called me a bitch.
I said, hi.
That's Mercedes, one of my sisters, my real sister. For y'all that's gonna probably ask, but anyways, look, I found the old picture of me, bro.
She ugly. She her mama child.
Y'all can see that?
Oh, wait.
I used to be on the Palm Squad at my school.
Ooh, Halle Berry.
Halle Berry.
Halle Berry.
Yeah, that was
cool.
This is Morgan.
My muscle is cramping.
God, leave us alone. Okay, so maybe she never really had an affair. The dude's mentally ill. Are you talking about this movie right here?
Dang, I bit my tongue.
Are y'all cold?
Are you recording me?
I am. I'm recording us.
That's how y'all niggas like to swing. That's how y'all niggas like to swing. Drop, top, pop, tap, knock, pop. You know what song I'm singing?
Nope.
Swing.
I don't know that song.
I don't listen to them. Take off your ceiling hat. Let me see your butt. Leanne. Leanne! Mama!
It's two little ones and one big one.
He got the whole system.
You can be a Western
bitch. Leanne Walmart. I got some seafood.
I'm good.
I'm about to go get, I usually get the white ice
cream. I'm about to go get my rice.
Go take that buggy.
Need some rice?
Oh yeah.
You better get it from Dollar General.
The razors from Dollar General. Wait, are y'all some of them single razor things?
Yeah. Girl, we don't
no, you don't use like the Venus ones?
Face. Yeah, but they have them in their own.
Oh, because I was about to say, those cheap little ones look like those. Nah.
What are the razors? I use the men.
We are still in Walmart. I got a bunch of stuff, y'all. I'm with my two sisters in Panama City. You know, I need some, I've always wanted a bath thingy, so I don't know what this is. I want ones from Lush. Y'all, so I'm gonna make like a a jar for like my guests to use like toilet or personal hygiene stuff. So y'all know like in a dollar aisle they have like the stuff for 97 cents, like the toothpaste, toothbrush, lotions and stuff. I'm gonna some razors and some disinfectant wipes, face wash and some body wash. So I'm gonna buy that and put it in a jar and set it in my guest room for my guests. So yeah, here's a shelf of things. I'm gonna show y'all.
Like hand sanitizer. Oh, let me see, deodorant. Deodorant. I don't know. What kind of deodorant people use? Degree. It's my sister. And this right here.
Oh, Morgan, I saw you use up all
oh,
my
did
mouthwash.
I'm starting a vlog, so that's what I'm doing.
You use up
what's
all my
this stuff
mouthwash,
right here?
Son.
People no, still use not. This. Ooh. Y'all remember this little spray when y'all was like in middle school?
I have two bottles.
Y'all remember these little sprays? You remember these little sprays?
Girl, can I stand people use that?
So I'm making a thing for like my guest room.
Like
I'm gonna make it like a.
Tell that lady that come in there. This? I will tell Tasha to come and ring her up. I cannot. She's not old.
So I'm gonna buy that because I don't even wear it. So I'm gonna buy deodorant for sure. And these little things right here. So I'm making a jar full of like these little toiletry things for my guest room.
You making a jar for what now?
Like a glass jar full of
glass jar full of these dollar toiletry.
Yeah. So okay, you know like when people come over, yeah. What? So when people come over, stop.
I really was trying to move out of money.
They at least have deodorant and what else did I miss? But I'm not trying to buy everything. Which I already did. Huh? What a trap. No. Oh, Q-tips for sure. Ooh. Kleenex. Get two of these. Oh. So this whole pack is 97 cents. Look at all this stuff.
Something like this.
Let me see. Some deodorant, razors, Kleenexes, some loofahs, Q-tips, lotion. Is this lotion? Lotion, face wash. My hand's ashy. More deodorant, razors, toothbrush. Y'all, this is a combination of my sister's and my stuff, but most of it is mine. So I got this vacuum cleaner. I got two placemats for my. I'm talking to my vlog. Thank you very much. I already have vlogs on YouTube. Y'all just don't know. My daddy knows.
I'm your subscriber on YouTube.
I made another page. So with like, cause I started recording myself.
My sister wants to start a vlog, y'all.
But so, I always want to do the vlog.
That's Morgan. This is the youngest of us.
I want to do the vlogs.
So I'm Markayla. We got three M's and Mercedes. Mercedes. Girl.
Well, Mercedes, you need
and Morgan. So it's three M's, Markayla, Mercedes, and Morgan. And my mom name starts with an L. So. Yeah. Martha. But anyways, yeah, but Grenade said he wanted something he could spell, so her name Lee, and so yeah, I got all this stuff, a vacuum cleaner, this is the most important, hopefully it's a good vacuum cleaner, because I was not trying to pay a lot of money, so I'm not trying to go over $200, but I think I did. You think I went over $200?
I don't know, you think I went up with $20?
Yes.
Nuh-uh.
Dang, I can't take it. She did. Didn't you just get something for $7? This right here? And then these movies?
I'm not getting no movies. I actually have
them. She went over $20, y'all. Bah, bah, bah.
I'm going to get my rice. All right, I'm going
to do what? To add new devices.
Netflix? I can always just cancel it. I still probably have it.
All right, you better cancel before it. Do it. Oh, I'm recording. Sorry. So, guys, I'm back. I'm here with my sister. She moved in with me. This is like my, so remember I just moved into my apartment, so my guest room is full. It's just like storage room right now. So, but we got her air mattress. I'm going to get a bed eventually. Because I actually want to set this room up. But it's like 2 a.m. and I have an EPR to still write. I'm about to do that right now. I just kind of wanted to move this air, clear this area right here because it's really getting on my nerves. Like, all that right there is trash, but I'm going to take it out tomorrow morning. Well, in a few hours because it's 2 a.m. And I bought a lot of stuff from Walmart. I bought some gold placemats, guys. So the theme of my house is mostly gold. Like, I have gold in my kitchen. I need to buy a black and white rug for that. And then in here, I'm going to get a big old black and white rug. And it's going to be like, I think it's had that pattern on it. I'm not sure. And then some black poofs. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm going to end the vlog here. And I'm going to start vlogging tomorrow, a new week. So, this is my first vlog, like, uploaded since being back in the United States. And I'm kind of excited. So, I'm going to end it. I should, like, have a saying, like, I'm out. Oh, another thing. So, subscribe, like, or comment. If you have something to say or something, I don't know, comment or anything. I don't know what, like, cameras do y'all use. I use my phone for now. I have two GoPros.